हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम टू ऑल इन सरस्वती शिशु कुंज वगवाला बोरसर। व्हिच डेट इज टुडे? 21st August 2020। एंड व्हिच डे इज टुडे? फ्राइडे, राइट? वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड आवर चैप्टर नंबर 5। चैप्टर नंबर 5 व्हिच नेम इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न्ड? इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल फॉर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5। ओके, आई होप यू प्रिपेयर ने अंडरस्टूड। नाउ टुडे वी विल लर्न मल्टीप्लीकेशन टेबल फॉर 6। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1। 6 वन जा 6। नाउ आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू मेक टेबल, राइट? नाउ 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2। We have 2 and 6. 2, 6, right? 6 plus 6. 12. So, 6 to the 16. 6 to the 12. 6 multiplied by 3. 6 is the, tell me students, what we have to do? We have to add 6 into 12, right? Now add 6 plus 2. 8, 1 is 18, 6, 3 is 18, 6 multiplied by 4, 6, 4 is add 6 into 18, 8 plus 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 4 here, 1 carry over, 1 plus 1, 2, so 6, 4 is 24. Right here, 6 4 is 24. 6 multiplied by 5. Add 6 into 24. 6 plus 4, 10. 0 here, 1 carry over. 2 plus 1, 3. So 6, 5 is 30. Now 6 multiplied by 6. 6, 6 is add 6 into 30. 6 plus 3, 36. 6 is the 36. 6 multiplied by 7. 6, 7 is the add 6 into 36. 36 plus 6, 6 plus 6, 12. 2 here and 1 carry over. 1 plus 3, 4, 42. So 6, 7 is the 42. Multiply by 8. 6 is the, we have to add 6 into 42. 6 plus 2, 8. 4 is the 48. 6 is the 48. 6 multiply by 9. 6, 9 is the, add 6 into 48. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 4 here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 4, 5, 54. 6, 9 is 54. 6, 10 is 16. Okay? 6, 1 is 6. 6, 2 is 12. 6, 3 is 18. 6, 4 is 24. 6, 5 is 30. 6, 6 is 36. 6, 7 is 42. 6, 8 is 48. 6, 9 is 54. 6, 10 is 60. Now students, let's see another multiplication table for 7. 7 multiplied by 1. 7 1 is 7. This is the 7 multiplied by 2. 7 2 is how many? 14. Why? Because we have to add 7 into 7. This is the easy way to find multiplication table. 7 plus 7, 14. So 7 2 is 14. Now we have to add 7 number from each number, then we get whole table, okay? 7 multiplied by 3. 7 pizza, add 7 into 14. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1 here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. So 7 pizza, 21. 7 multiplied by 4. 7 4 is add 7 into 21. 7 plus 1, 8,
42, 9 6 add 9 into
9 plus 5, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 4 here, 1 carry over. 4 plus 1, 5. 9 theta, 54. 9 7 the, add 9 to 54. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1 carry over. 5 plus 1, 6. 9 7 the, 63. 9 8 the, add again 9 into 63. 9, 10, 11, 12. 2 here. 1 carry over. 6 plus 1, 7. 9 8 the, 72. 9 9 the, add 9 into 72. We get 81. 9 9 the, 90. 9 1 the, 9. 9 2 the, 18. 9 3 the, 27. 9 4 the, 36. 9 5 the, 45. 9 6 the, 54. 9 7 the, 63. 9 8 the, 72. 9 9 the, 81. 9 10 the, 90. Now students, let's see last multiplication table for 10. This table is very easy. 10 multiplied by 1. 10 1 the, 10. You have to write 10 each number, okay? 10 multiplied by 2. 10 2 the, 20. Now add 10 each number, okay? 10 multiplied by 3. 10 3 the, 30. 10 multiplied by 4. 10 4 the, 40. 10 multiplied by 5. 10 5 the, 50. 10 multiplied by 6. 10 6 the, tell me student, which number come? 60, right? 10 multiplied by 7. 10 7 the, 70. 10 multiplied by 8. 10 8 the, 80. 10 multiplied by 9. 10 9 the, 90. 10 multiplied by 10. 10 10 the, 100. Okay? 10 1 the, 10. 10 2 the, 20. 10 3 the, 30. 10 4 the, 40. 10 5 the, 50. 10 6 the, 60. 10 7 the, 70. 10 8 the, 80. 10 9 the, 90. 10 10 the, 100. Now students, let's do one exercise by the using of multiplication table from 1 to 10. Okay? What is our heading? Fill in the blanks. You have to fill each blank. Okay? First, 3 multiplied by blank equal to 18. Okay? So, you have to speak first multiplication table of 3. Okay? Fill 18. Okay, so we get our missing number. Okay, so speak multiplication table of 3. 3 1 the 3. 3 2 the 6. 3 3 the 9. 3 4 the 12. 3 5 the 15. 3 6 the 18. 18 count. So 3 6 the 18. So our answer is 6. Okay, 3 6 the 18. This way you have to complete this blank. Second number, 8 multiplied by blank equal to 32. You have to speak multiplication table of 8 till 32. Okay? So let's start. 8 1 the 8. 8 2 the 16. 8 3 the 24. 8 4 the 32. So 8 4 the 32. See, 5 multiplied by 5. For that, you have to speak first multiplication table of 5. Okay? So let's start. 5 1 the 5. 5 2 the 10. 5 3 the 15. 5 4 the 20. 5 5 the 25. So write here 25. D. 6 multiplied by 9. 6 9 the you have to first speak 6 table, okay? So let's start. 6 1 the 6. 6 2 the 12. 6 3 the 6 3 the 18. 6 4 the 24, 6 5 is 13, 6 is 36, 6 7 is 42, 6 8 is 48, 6 9 is 54. So right here 54 E. 2 multiply by 8. 2 multiply by 8. For this you have to alternate this number. You also write 8 multiply by 2. Okay. Both answer are same. So you speak 2 is a yeah. 8 2 is a both answer same. So speak first 8 table. This is very easy for us. So start 8 1 is a 8. 8 2 is a 16. So write here 16. From two table we also get our answer. So first start two table from two eight. Okay, 2 1 2, 2 2 4, 2 3 6, 2 4 8, 2 5 10, 2 6 12, 2 7 14, 2 8 16. Our answer is same. Now next 4 multiply by 6. 4 multiply by 6. You have to speak 4 table from 6. Okay. 4 1 is 4. 4 2 is 8. 4 3 is 12. 4 4 is 16. 4 5 is 20. 4 6 is 24. G. 7 multiply by blank equal to 21. We have to speak 7 table. T 21. Okay, so let's start. 7 1 is 7. 7 2 is 14. 7 3 is 21. We get our answer. So right here 7 3 is 21. Next 10 multiply by blank equal to 16. This is very easy blank. Tell the students which number come? 6. So 10 3 is 16. Okay. Now friends, let's see next question. What is our heading? Circle the answer. Then match the multiplication fact given on the board held by the B. Okay. Tell us then what we have to do. You have to circle the correct answer from this example. Okay. 8 4 the tell the students 8 4 is 25, 32, 36, yeah 52. What is our correct answer? Which is our correct answer? We have to circle this number. Okay. So tell the students 8 4 is, let's start 8 table. 8 1 is 8. 8 2 is 16. 8 3 is 24. 8 4 is 32. So find our correct answer. 25, 32. Which is our right answer? So you have to circle this number. Okay. 8 4 is 32. Let's see another example. 6 multiply by 2. 6 to the, tell me students, 6 to the 12. 18, 36 or 44. 6 to the 12. So correct answer is 12. So circle this number. So 6 to the 12. Okay. So students, I hope you understood multiplication table of 6 to 10 and 1 to 5. Okay. By the using of table, you have to complete this exercise. Exercise 5A. In this exercise, two questions are there. You have to complete question 1 and 2.